you go to a site and you see this vast expanse and you're wondering, how in the world are we going to get a cable strung across, and not just get a cable strung across, but stabilize it so Nick would be able to walk. And it's, you know, it is like a puzzle. You put these pieces together, you think about it, you consult with the engineers, and my brother, who happens to be one of those engineers.
It's Nick working on rigging.
Making a precision window to protect massive sling over here on the ground. 135,000 pounds.
It's an honor to be able to work with Nick this closely. Sometimes we might butt heads on different ideas. When it's all said and done, we're all on the same page when he takes his first step out on the wire.